Harvest weed seed control is the tactic of targeting weed seeds during crop harvest. At crop maturity, there's quite often a lot of weed seeds present on the plants that are at a height that allow them to be collected through the front of the harvester. So harvest weed seed control then is all about intercepting that process to prevent that reseeding, if you like, of the weed seeds. The opportunities to target weed seeds are obviously at crop harvest. So typically they've been developed for winter crop harvesting systems, namely wheat, canola, chickpeas, etc. But we are now starting to explore opportunities for summer crops, such as sorghum and mung beans. In terms of the frequency of harvest weed seed control, it does depend a little bit on the situation, just what your weed problem is. I guess we would recommend that as often as you can and as often as you need to. The weeds that we know we can target at the moment are annual ryegrass, wild radish, brome grass, and wild oats. We are also starting to look at some of the brassica species that are present in the northern cropping region. We've got some preliminary data that says that they also can be effectively targeted, but essentially any weed that produces seeds that are retained on the plant at harvest will be targeted. There are a number of techniques, systems that you can now use to target weed seeds at harvest, and they range from something as simple as a chute on the back of a harvester to something a little bit more sophisticated as a mill system that's integrated into the rear of the harvester. It's the best insurance against herbicide resistance development in the first place. Herbicide resistance won't occur if you've got very low weed populations in your paddocks. So by using these systems to get your weed numbers down low, the potential is that you can maintain your herbicide efficacy throughout your cropping program over decades. As well as weed control in general, the reasons that you really want to be targeting weed seeds at harvest is that there's a high chance that the weeds that are setting seed at harvest time are herbicide resistant plants. So there's an opportunity to target those herbicide resistant seeds to stop them being problems in subsequent crops. I guess the key point is just have a go. They're pretty simple systems. It's all about just targeting that char fraction. You can concentrate it, you can smash it, you can burn it, whatever. But if you have a go at it and you have a proper go at it, you'll see the benefits, and I think you'll be convinced.